This song's gonna go out to my wife. This is gonna be my first YouTube song. I'm gonna try to make a YouTube channel. And if I do, I'm gonna post this up on there. And y'all will see this video. And I hope that it... I hope it's a good one. I hope y'all like it. Yeah, I'm setting in my... Well, I'm living with my boss. And I'm gonna do this song. It is currently 1:41 a.m. I should be asleep, but I'm not. So here we go. And yes, I got to use the lyrics on this because it's been a while. But this one's called by Garry Allen, called Her Man.
I'm gonna change my ways of doing things around here. I'm turning over a new leaf, gonna get myself in gear. Cause I've got a woman who's better than most, and I've made a mess of her plans. But starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man. Cause I've been a wildcatter and a go-go-getter, been an SOB right down to the letter. I've had misadventures, I've even got pictures. I'm even more than I can stand. But starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man. I'm gonna give it all back, cause all I've done is take. Well, I put her on the back burner while I was out on the make. But I've got a woman who's good enough to give me a second chance again. And starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man. Cause I've been a wildcatter and a go-go-getter, been an SOB right down to the letter. I've had misadventures, I've even got pictures. I'm even more than I can stand. Starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man. I'm a little bit weak, but I'm wising up now. I'm taking her by the hand. And starting today, all I'm gonna be is her man.
I hope you guys like this. I really want some good feedback. Negative feedback is good as well. You know, if there's something that I need to change. I love my wife to death. And this song is about our relationship, or how our relationship was. And I hope that when she sees this, that this will open her eyes to the new man that I am. And it's just, you know, it's going to take it one day at a time. Peace out, guys. Love you. When I get my YouTube channel up, I'll let y'all know. Peace out. God bless.